Most girls are broke. They do not have the funds.
So when someone says hotel, more time you're giddy and you want to go.
Hotel?
Okay, well, you say girls are broke, but
it's not that they're broke.
A lot of the time you guys are rich because you're doing illegal activities.
Oh!
That is this.
What is this?
No. What is broke?
All my niggas do 9 to 5.
If girls could do this, it would be just as easy for us to take you guys to hotel, buy you guys this.
What is
take free?
MAYOWA A, and today I'm here with a couple of my friends.
I'm James.
I'm CHEM.
I'm Ben.
GB.
Okay. I don't know what the video is yet, so you guys ready?
Yeah.
How the Mandem feel about Valentine's Day?
Ooh. Valentine is coming.
Hey,
you have to sit at home. Lonely.
What's your opinion on Valentine's Day?
Fuck a Valentine.
Just another 14th for you.
Just another 14th.
In a relationship, you should put 50-50 into a Valentine.
Of course. If you're not in that type of relationship, then you're not in the correct relationship.
Maybe I want lubes.
It's always, where are you? What size lubes you want?
Have you ever had a babes on Valentine's Day?
Yes. Yeah. 4 years in a row.
Oh, this is your first one?
Yeah.
Oh, no. How about you? Have you?
Next question.
Whoa.
Wow.
Wait a minute. Who is the guy that broke this lovely girl's heart? If you are going to ask the questions, you better answer.
Let us know in the comment section. It was me that broke my
I was broke my heart. I have had a visit on my Valentine's Day last year. It was a good Valentine's.
What did you do?
We went to eat.
You got a ring?
I got a ring.
I promise you.
Seriously though, I do like spending Valentine's with someone though.
Mm. Yeah, but also with that as well, yeah, it's not off, like, don't force it on Valentine's Day. Like, don't just try to.
When you start lotioning the time for Valentine's Day?
It depends.
It's around like October.
That's a bit early.
Exactly.
If you're the girl,
she's expecting a Christmas present as well now.
If you start chatting someone in October, November, why are you going to get them a Christmas present?
Exactly. Nah, but 2 months in, bro.
2 months? Why are you getting
Christmas present? Okay,
what are you doing if you're talking to a girl and on Valentine's Day she snaps herself
with someone else?
No, she just.
You're not talking to her. You're talking to her. Yeah. You haven't asked her out, maybe because it's too quick notice or whatever. You're talking to her.
Yeah.
And she posts on Valentine's Day
that she's out.
What are you gonna
do? How long have I been talking to her that she's out on Valentine's Day, just strolling?
Okay, let's say it's 2 months.
2 months? Okay, you better tell me the location of the restaurant. It's around a lockout. You lost it.
But technically, if you're just talking, she doesn't really have any.
2 months! You're not deep in the situation.
So, how long has she been talking to you? Does he even know I exist?
It's just one random guy. Just one random guy said, "Oh yeah, let me take her to eat on Valentine's Day." Still, and she catted for the guy. Can you imagine?
Okay, so what you doing if you take a girl out on Valentine's Day? You know, when you get back, you're checking snaps. She snapped the present you got her.
Mm-hmm.
She snapped the date. She snapped the food.
Mm-hmm.
She snapped the location.
Mm-hmm.
She even snapped herself, but she didn't snap you.
To be honest, it's not that.
I don't mind. Better proofs anyway. So
yeah,
the proofs. So your girls know.
Yeah, just said she's taken and someone took her out.
There you go. Someone's taking care of her.
Or maybe she's trying to make her other MCM angry.
What?
You never know.
See, you girls speak like people's
minds.
That is a
bitch. You wouldn't ask her, like, oh, why didn't you snap?
Nah, not at all, like.
It's a bitch boy question.
You might as well say, where are we?
Where are we?
You might as well ask that.
Why haven't you snapped me?
What real
answer? Do you think Valentine's Day is a female thing?
100%. That's for more of a wave. The guy doesn't suggest to do something.
No, I don't see that because I don't know what kind of girls you guys are dating, but if it's me, I actually treat you like it's not even a thing of you have to buy presents or anything, but it's just a thing like going for an experience, like maybe you go to a hotel.
We're not talking about the acceptance, like you were talking about in general.
Yeah, in general,
females,
it's for
females, you get what I mean?
100%, easily.
The friends are like, oh, what? He's taking you TGIs. Disgusting.
What time? No, it's even a competition. The girl that got her man, what did she get him?
That is an MVP. That girl is an MVP.
No, but bad girls do that anyway.
No, they don't.
What kind of girls are you friends
Girls are broke. They do not have the funds to do such things. They don't have money for it.
Okay, well, you say girls are broke, but not
the. It's even that they're broke.
A lot of the time, you guys are richer because you're doing illegal activities. If girls could eat, it would be just as easy for us to take you guys to hotel, buy you guys to eat.
What is this?
What is this?
No.
What is broke?
All my niggas do 95.
Even if boys did this like that, yeah. You're saying that girls can't do deets as if it's illegal for them to do.
Okay, but you guys won't bring us in. You guys are claiming that was broke, but more time. If we had the same access to money that you guys
did, you do.
We'd probably.
How do you know how to say
that? Man said that, do we all not come out of vaginas?
Not that they don't have money, is they don't want to spend it. Do you know what I mean? Like,
I think it's hand in hand.
They don't
have money or they don't want to spend it. So either way, you're fucked.
Okay, so on Valentine's Day, like, what would, like, if you had to treat a girl, like, what's the best thing you could do?
Paris, I'm just trying to go to Paris. Do 2-3 days in Paris, you know, go check the Louvre.
The Louvre.
It's more like meaningful stuff, innit? Like, once you get to know a girl, you'll know like what's more meaningful to her than like just taking her out, left, right, center now.
What am I trying to do? I don't know.
Gideon's WCW, you're in trouble for Valentine's.
so indecisive. You know what my thing is? I booked something. I know what
was. Yeah,
I don't want to talk.
Oh, fair.
I booked something.
Just watch my story. We took a big hotels, and then I make sure I go in there. I set up the room all nice. Make sure there's a bottle there or something, you know, because we're trying to.
Yeah.
That's very romantic.
What
do you think? Why is a place like that?
If I babes, you know who you are, yeah? 2K19, yeah, Raiders are playing in this country.
Tickets to that.
Yeah.
I'll fly me out to LA, did you catch the name?
I'm not flying no one out to LA.
That's the thing,
man. There's not a ring on my finger. What kind of nonsense is that?
What's a ring on your finger?
Nah, I wouldn't be upset.
That's a lie.
I'd be upset or
I can't be upset.
The fork that counts.
Exactly, the fork.
But she didn't put any fork because she didn't get any fork.
But she's a fucking stupid.
Why do you guys always take girls to the hotel? Well, I'm trying to
say it. Trying to bump ugly.
Why can't you guys get
trying to cane. Trying to cane.
Okay.
Trying to pipe.
Guys take girls to hotels, but the girls are the ones that go.
Like, why did you not say no?
I'm just asking.
You're still snapped the whole thing.
I'm just asking.
You're leaving. You're not the whole ropes. You're not the ropes.
Look at that.
They love that one. They love that one.
Oh my god, look at them. Look at the wine.
You girls are broke. Okay, you guys do not experience stuff like this. So when someone says hotel, more time you're giddy and you want to go.
Hotel?
So there you go.
So when was the last year you guys had a beer on Valentine's Day?
This year's last year.
This year's the
new 2 years ago.
Oh, you got babes?
No.
You got babes this year?
I'm single.
Huh? Jimmy's got babes. What? So what? How long have you been talking?
Wait, this is my own YouTube.
That's gonna come and expose his.
Oh.
Wait.
He's one of them.
You've got babes too!
Oh, shit, you're taking
babes. James Biggs.
Chem babes. Mayowa babes. Everybody got babes.
If you see me with a sweet one, mind your business.
Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. All their socials will be in the description box below. And see you guys in the next video.
And you go.
Bye.
This is the outro.
Valentine is coming.
Stop it.
Valentine is coming.
Whoa.